All right. Everything's been added to the pot, with the sausage being the very last thing you put into the pot. Because I doubled up the recipe, obviously that's why I have two pots here. So you just let it cook and simmer on low heat for approximately 12 hours.